Yes, it's time to face the music, and here's the star of the show, Simon Barnett.
Hey, guys. Hey, how are you? Welcome along. This is Face the Music, and chances are, if you're sitting home watching this program now, you are all set for a big night tonight. Of course, New Year's Eve. It's a great fun night. Hey, might be an idea, just quietly, if you're thinking of going out, having a few steams, order the cab now so you can get home safe and sound, because we'd love to see you back again Monday. So enjoy yourselves tonight, won't you? Have a good time. And if you're living in Christchurch, a bit of a party at my house, come around. So, actually, I shouldn't have said that, should I? No, it's probably not a wise thing to say, but yeah, come around, go on, have a few Fantas. Let's meet the three people playing the game, Fanta, of course. Three people that are playing the game tonight, here they are.
First up, he's in sales. He enjoys art, eating out, and a good night out of the theatre. A big hello to Clive Reynolds. Next up, she wants to travel. She's a keen contender on the karaoke and plays piano and harmonica. A big hand for Elia Matish. Finally, he's a general hand who's into heavy metal and classic rock. He enjoys indoor cricket and rugby league. A big hand for Stevie Ritchie.
Here we go. Hey, Clive.
Yes, I'm here.
What sort of things are you into, Clive?
Oh, music and eating out and just having a good time like everybody else, I suppose.
Eating out? You like to go out quite a bit?
Oh, I love food, yes.
Definitely. Me too. Isn't it the worst? What's your favourite meal? If I could say, if I said to you now, out the back, you could have anything you wanted, what would it be?
Frog's legs and perhaps some escargot or something like that.
From
something different?
Escargot, that's the old snail.
Snails.
Yeah. Do you like them?
Yeah, just like French food, anything different. Yeah, get sick of fish and chips and pizzas.
Yeah, me too. I'll have to get into those escargots. They sound all right, don't they? Good luck, Clive. Hey, Elia. Elliot.
Hi, Simon.
Elliot. That's a lovely name.
Thanks.
You've got a bit of a husky old voice, haven't you? And you're not doing that to sound sort of seductive or anything. You've actually injured your throat, haven't you, as it were?
Yeah, I was singing too much last night.
Singing too much?
Yeah.
Just singing.
Oh, yelling.
Yelling. Karaoke.
Yeah.
What were you singing on the karaoke?
Oh, no, I was in the audience.
Oh,
there
right.
were that many people there that we were all yelling.
Is that right? Yeah. Great stuff. You play the harmonica at home?
A little bit, yeah.
Yeah, that's a great instrument. Hard to pick up, is it?
Not really.
No?
You've just got to have a lot of time.
A little bit of rhythm, though.
Yep.
That's why I've never taken it up. Elia, have a good show.
Thanks.
Thanks for coming on. Hey, Steve.
Hey.
How are you, mate?
Good.
Now, you like the heavy metal music.
Oh, yeah.
Can I ask you, and I'd honestly say this with respect, because I'm not really a big fan of heavy metal music, because I can't actually hear a lot of music in there. I'm a Neil Diamond fan myself, which you couldn't really get more opposite ends of the spectrum, could you? But what do you like most about the old heavy metal?
The guitar.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You like the hard-driving riffs?
Yep.
Favourite heavy metal band?
AC/DC, Guns N' Roses.
Yeah. Well, now, that's a funny thing. Guns N' Roses, AC/DC, because those songs like AC/DC, give me one of their songs, I was going to say...
Ride On.
Ride On? Good song. Now, there's a catchy tune, but the Metallica kind of real heavy stuff.
Oh, they're good.
They are good, as I was saying. As I was saying, though, very good, Steve. You're a bit bigger than me, so I won't give you, All the best, mate. Have a good show.
Good
Thanks
on.
For coming on. There's the three people playing the game. We could walk out the door with this prize tonight. Have a look.
Tonight from Avanti Cycles comes not one, but two Montari high-performance mountain bikes with precision Shimano componentry and strong, light chromoly frames. The ultimate in recreational cycling from Avanti Bicycles, and Face the Music.
All right. That's the prize up for grabs. Thanks for showing up. Let's have a good night. Day, good time. Hey, let's go to the board and see what we've got. Instrumental, TV themes, get down, Crossroads. Clive, can we start with you, please, mate? A category note, thanks.
TV themes one, thanks.
Theme tunes to TV programs. It's note number one for 40 points. Let's start the game off. Name this tune. Steve.
Hill Street Blues.
Hill Street Blues, he's on the board. Good on you, Steve. Always nice to get off the zero. 40 points. It's with you now, mate.
TV themes, no, three.
Three. 60 points this time around. Theme tunes to TV programs. Name this one, please. Just me and you, Laverne and Shirley.
Oh, was it?
Yeah, you were thinking of Mary Tyler Moore, were you?
The Partridges.
Oh, the Partridge Family. All right. Well, I was way off the wrong channel there, wasn't I? 40 points, Steve. Nobody got it. It was Laverne and Shirley. They've had a falling out too, I hear, just quietly. Steve?
TV themes, note two.
Note number two is for 50 points. Theme tunes to TV programs. Name this piece, please. Clive.
The Oneiden Line.
The Oneiden Line is right. That used to be my mum's favourite. We always used to sit around and watch it. I hated it.
It's terrible, isn't it? Shocking. 50 points, Clive. TV theme's four.
Four? We've got through that category. This is the bonus question. Chance to get double points. Theme tunes to TV shows. Name this piece, please. This day is Steve.
Happy Days.
Had to be. Happy Days. The... with the Fonz. Happy Days. Name the young actor from Happy Days who went on to become a sex symbol with several other successful TV series.
Henry Winkler?
No. That was a good try because he was the Fonz. It was actually Scott Byatt who played Chachi. Oh, yeah. Sure. And I'll tell you some goss too. I read something in a magazine. Scott Byatt was engaged to Pamela, the lady off Baywatch with the lady off Baywatch.
Right.
Off Baywatch. Steve, 110 points, Steve. Your choice, mate.
Get Down, Note 3.
Get Down, Note number 3. Songs about dancing. 55 points we play for. Name this tune, please. It's Clive.
I'm in the mood for dancing.
You're right, the Nolan sisters. I'm in the mood for dancing. 105. Elliot still to score. Steve, 110. Clive?
Try instrumental one.
Instrumental, note number one. These are instrumental tracks. It is for 65 points. Name this tune, please. Clive?
Blue, blue, my love is blue.
Exactly, it is two more than we needed. Love is Blue by Paul Mariette, or Mariette, or whatever it is. It's a French word and I can't speak French very well. It's Paul, and he's a good bloke. 170 points, Clive. With you now.
Try instrumental two.
Okay, note number two. Bonus question. For 75 points, could turn this to 150. These are instrumental tracks. What's this tune, please? Sunday Grandstand. It's actually Fanfare for the Common Man. For the Common Man. No point in asking the bonus. 170 still with you, Clive?
Try Get Down. Four.
Okay. Oh. Songs about dancing. Bonus question and the last in round one. 75 we play with to begin with. And name this piece. Elliot?
Save the Last Dance for Me.
Is exactly right. You've got 70 points here on the board. 75. Well done. And the bonus question too. Save the Last Dance for Me by the Drifters. Name the drifter who had a chart success on his own with Stand By Me.
Ben E. King.
Is exactly right. Well done. Double your points, which puts you into second position as we go to the break. A very tight game at this stage. Steve 110, Elliot 150, and Clive 170 points. We'll be back after this short commercial break with round two. See you in a moment.
Tonight on 2 in Shortland Street.
I may have been given the wrong baby. Well, it's true. I met the nurse who made the mistake and I met the other boy.
She's not my mum.
Shortland Street, 7 o'clock tonight, following Face the Music on 2. Introducing McDonald's new Mango Thick Shake with that real tropical flavour.
$19.94 starts with a huge bang at Briscoe's. A big up to 50% off everything for one day only, tomorrow, New Year's Day. Pack of three Spalding Grand Slam tennis balls, only $6. Luxurious bath towels, under half price, now only $9. Poly cotton sheets, now from $8.50. All these 20-piece porcelain dinner sets, half price or under, now from $28. And kids' inflatables, all half price, now from 99 cents. Briscoe's New Year's Day one day sale, tomorrow only at Briscoe's. You'll never buy better.
A total madness sale. Plain and printed t-shirts, only 59 cents each. And cotton shorts, also a crazy 59 cents. And socks, you guessed it, 59 cents. TNT's madness sale. 48 great stores nationwide.
In a perfect world, we'd all eat the right things, avoid wild parties, and get enough sleep. But nobody's perfect, which is why Red Seal make Effergize vitamin and mineral supplements. Energize with Effergize from supermarkets and health food stores.
Saturday is the name of the day. Hey, they never call the day. Rock, 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 Saturday is a super drug day. Hey,
Celebrate New Year's Day this Saturday with Lotto's $3 million Super Draw. Get your tickets now and be in to win $3 million.
Introducing McDonald's new Passion Fruit Sundae with that real tropical flavour.
New Year's Eve, we are facing the music. Thanks for being with us. And as always, to introduce a very special group of people, Dwayne Francks.
Hey, Dwayne. Hey, Happy New Year.
How are you? And Happy New Year to you, mate.
And to celebrate, bring in the new year, I am a firm supporter of young talent in this country, and tonight we've got a very special group for you, okay? Four guys from Scots College. I'd like to introduce them from my left to right. Theo, Nick, Brian, and Grant. And they're called Brotherhood Harmony. Let's hear it, boys.
Ooh. Oh, goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love,
my honey.
I'm gonna go away and leave you, never to see you any.
Never gonna see you any.
I'm gonna sail upon that ferry boat, never to return again. So goodbye,
farewell,
so long forever.
Boom, boom.
Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island. Goodbye, my Coney Island.
That's superb. Lovely.
Yeah. Brotherhood Harmony. Thanks, guys. That was excellent.
That's superb.
Hey, Si, did you know that they actually won the New Zealand champs?
Is that right?
Yeah,
those
secondary fellas? School champs this year.
Oh, they are superb. Wouldn't you like to be able to sing like that, Dwayne?
Well, I'll talk to my alter egos here.
They really can sing. It's lovely. It really is gorgeous. All right. Let's do it to it then. Tune number one, first clue for 100 points. Boogie Down. Boogie Down, and I'll Do What You Want. No takers. 25 points, 12 notes. It went to number 5 in 85 for Tina Turner. Steve?
Private Dancer.
She went on tour with that song. Private Dancer. And the Private Dancer Tour, 135. Close game, this. Tune number two. I Love You, Yes I Do. I Love You, Yes I Do. And A Perfect Question. We drop the points to 25. 12 notes again. A classic from Tom Jones. I notice you backed off when you heard Tom's name mentioned. Steve, not big on heavy metal, is he, old Tommy? What's New Pussycat? What's New Pussycat? Mind you, great lead break in that song, Steve. Tune number three, first clue, United Ladies. United Ladies, and for 50, You're My Reality. Clive?
United We Stand, Divided We Fall?
No, sorry, it wasn't, Clive. You're out for the next question. Last clue, again for 25, Steve.
You are every woman in the world to me.
Every woman in the world. Air Supply. Steve, playing the game well, mate. Very well. Clive, you're out for this question. For Elliot and Steve, A Jamaican Moon. A Jamaican Moon, and We'll Be Dancing Till the Morning Light. Elliot.
Reggae Nights.
Yeah, I'm going to give you that. Reggae Night, Reggae Nights. It's either or, actually. 200 points. Jimmy Cliff. Do you know that song, Dwayne?
Reggae Nights?
Reggae Nights.
I wonder if I got reggae here. Hang on. See, I must have it somewhere.
You just listen to this. This is a great song.
Reggae 67. Here it is.
It's like a Johnny's takeaway. Yeah, five, man. Six, got me jammers. Got me jammers.
I don't know the song, really.
Well, Got Me Jammers is good. If you're staying over the night, mate. All right, tune number five now. Everybody's playing it. First clue, A Persian Fantasy. A Persian Fantasy and a TV theme tune. Oh, Elliot, just beat you, Clive.
I Dream of Jeannie.
I Dream of Jeannie is right. The theme song. Excuse me. Starring, of course, Larry Hagman from Dallas. That ends round two. Steve, 160. Clive, 10 ahead of that, 170. Leading the way is Ali at 250. Thanks, Dwayne.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, mate.
See you in Ohopi.
Happy New Year. Happy New Year. And we'll be right back with round three in a couple of moments. See you soon.
Celebrate New Year's Day this Saturday with Lotto's $3 million Super Draw. Get your tickets now and be in to win $3 million.
At BP, we know it's the little things that can make all the difference to your day. So anytime you stop at a BP station, whatever it is you need, you can rest assured that we'll go out of our way to help. Because at BP, we never lose sight of the details. BP, on the move.
I don't like it.
Don't need it.
Don't want it.
I don't, because I want to lose weight. I don't, I'm on a health kick.
I don't, because I'm driving.
I don't, because I don't want to land in court.
I don't, because I'm in training for touch.
When someone says they don't want to drink,
they have their reasons. Respect them. That's what a friend would do.
When you need help...
My car's broken down. Could I borrow your phone?
Look for a Telecom 0800 number.
Ty, hope. I'm not paying for a call to Mars.
No, it's free.
Because it's a free call from anywhere. Telecom 0800, the call for service.
This summer, go for gold. Solid Gold, the classic hits. Volume 2.
I'm your Venus. I'm your fire.
Now on compact disc and tape.
Welcome back. I guess it's about now you start thinking of your New Year's resolutions, don't you? Well, I've got mine all sorted out. I'll tell you about that at the end of the show. Let's go to the board for round three and see what we've got. Love songs, just one word, burning issues, and AC/DC, Steve-O. Hey, all right. OK, and we're going to start with you too, Steve.
AC/DC.
Go on. Now, there's a surprise. 100 points we begin with. These are all AC/DC songs. Name this tune, please.
See me ride out of the sunset.
Steve?
TNT.
TNT is right. Well done. 275, Steve?
AC/DC.
Okay. It's note number two and the bonus question. All tracks from that group. Name this piece, please.
Riding on the highway, going to a show. Stop it.
Steve?
It's a long way to the top. Is you want
right.
To rock and roll?
Yeah, that's it. On for it. You know all the words too, Steve.
Oh, yeah.
Bonus question. What is AC/DC's only number one hit in New Zealand so far?
Thunderstruck?
No.
No?
No, it wasn't. It's Are You Ready? Are you ready for a good time? 140. 415, Steve, for you. And still with you?
AC/DC.
Okay, note number three. All AC/DC songs. Name this piece, please. Oh, Clive just got you, Steve.
Thunderstruck.
Thunderstruck. Hey. You're a closet heavy metal fan, aren't you, Clive? Or tinfoil, maybe. 275, Clive. That's with you.
There's no AC/DC left, so I'll try
just one
more
word. AC/DC there if you want it.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Just one word, thanks.
What are you after?
Just one word.
Just one word. No worries. Bonus question. It's the bonus, and you could get double points here. Name this track, please.
This is the sound.
Clive?
Gold?
No. Sorry. Clive, you're out for the next question. We open it to Alia and Steve.
This is the sound. I bought a ticket to the world. But now I've come back again. Why do I find it hard to write the next line? Oh, I want the truth to be said.
It's true. True. That's what we needed by Spandau Ballet. Clive, you're out for this question. Elliot, can we have a pick from you, please?
Love songs.
Love songs. Hey, Steve, you'll like these, mate. It's note number one. Tracks about love. Name this tune.
So goodbye.
Elliot.
I will always love you.
I'm going to give you that. Just before the buzzer, I will give you that. I will always love you. Whitney Houston, you pick up 110. Clive, come on back. Elliot?
Love songs.
Love songs. Tracks about love. This is the bonus question. A very tight game, this. Good chance for double points. Name this piece, please.
How many sorrows do you try to hide in a world of illusion that's covering your mind?
No takers for 185. Miracle of Love. That was the bonus missed out on. Two bonuses down the gurgler. Ellie is still with you.
Love songs.
Love songs. This is the last question in the game, and these are tracks about love. Anybody can take it from here. 275, 360, 415. Last in the game. Tracks about love. Name this piece, please.
You're running with me, but don't touch the ground.
Elia.
Avalon.
No. I'm sorry, Elliot, you are out for the game. We open it to Steve and Clive, beginning with 130. Clive.
Slave to Love?
Slave to Love is right. Oh, you're not going to believe this, Clive. You are not going to believe it. You have lost by 5 points. Steve is the Face the Music champion with 450. Well done, mate. That's a big effort. Well
Thanks
done.
To AC/DC.
Thanks to AC/DC. Well done, Steve. Bad luck, Clive.
It's gone. Yeah.
Very close. Just 5 points in it. You played very well. Thanks for coming on.
That was very enjoyable. Thanks.
Good on you. And Elliot, thank you very much.
Thanks.
You made a real game of it there. Bad luck with the last one, eh? All the best with the singing and the throat.
Yeah, thanks.
We have a wee gift for the both of you too.
Yes, Elliot and Clive from Parker, makers of fine writing instruments, comes the latest in pen design and technology. This matching insignia ball pen and pencil set features a striking gold and black matte finish, contemporary styling and hand-finished craftsmanship from Parker. And all our players take home the latest CD from Neil Diamond, Tommy Emmanuel or Paul Young, courtesy of Sony Music Entertainment and Face the Music.
Steve, that's a big effort. Well done. Very good effort. Sneaked in there.
Yeah,
did very well, thanks to AC/DC.
Yep.
Steve, when he comes back, is going on for the final round. We'll see you after the break. Stay with us. Well done.
Saturday on 2, America's biggest on-screen action event goes to England. The battle is on for England's gladiator. Feel the power. The muscle. The action. The ego. The crowds. Men and women battling it out in the high-tech arena. Pumped to perfection, they are the gladiators. 6:30 Saturday on 2.
Well, fun says a meal.
Gotta fly, no time to waste. Grab the cracker with the magic taste.
Hey, oh, fun.
Open sesame. Hungry now, starting to flow. Say those words that... Say, oh, fun.
Well, fun says a meal.
Sesame seeds and make a tasty snack. Grab a fine, hey, magic attack.
Well, fun says a meal.
Griffin's sesame crackers. The taste is magic.
Just when you thought the silly season was over,
Farmers get you going again with their wild and wacky silly season sale. It's full of crazy bargains, like on all microwaves and Fisher & Paykel branded whiteware, a crazy 15% off. And it's a real giggle with all Phibbs underwear, reduced by a full 30%. Then there's Adidas casual gear for men and Lightning Bolt for men and boys, also down a zany 30%. It's the silly season sale, and you'd be mad to miss it at Farmers, where the price is right.
From the burning rain, it's a piece of my plan.
The man that brought you Burning Rain, Midge Marsden, is back, and now he's traveling on with a new album and a nationwide tour. With special American guests from Texas, Julianne Banks and Ronnie Taylor. See Midge, get the new album, and be traveling on this summer. Nationwide tour proudly brought to you by Export Gold.
This summer, go for gold. Solid Gold, the classic hits, volume 2.
with Grace Jones, Fine Young Cannibals, Blondie, Tears for Fears, Solid Gold, The Classic Hits, Volume 2, The Thompson Twins, Huey Lewis, Bananarama, Solid Gold, The Classic Hits, Volume 2, now on compact disc and tape.
Coming up soon on Channel 2, it's Shortland Street.
This is New Year's Eve. We are joined by Steve, who no doubt will go out after this. And Steve, before you can go out, you have to give us six tracks in 30 seconds, and you'll go out with this prize.
Yes, Steve, you could win this amazing pair of Montari high-performance mountain bikes from Avanti. Strong but light chromoly frame, state-of-the-art Shimano componentry, 21 rapid-fire gears, and multi-condition brakes to stop you in any weather. It's an awesome cycling package, complete with safety-approved light-air helmets, all with the good wishes of Avanti Bicycles, and face the music.
Pretty safe on the roads with those, Steve.
Yeah.
Good on you.
No worries.
Two bikes up for grabs, 30 seconds. Let's get into these six tracks. This is number one.
Pass.
26 seconds. Still six. Number two. Steve.
Pass.
25 seconds. Tune number three.
Pass.
23 seconds. Come on, AC/DC.
Yeah.
Tune number four.
Is it seven or?
No. 20 seconds. Bad luck. Still six to name. This is number five. Stop. Steve.
Pass, I was listening to that before the show too.
12 seconds. This is number six, mate. I never dreamed I could cry so hard. Couldn't do it. 7 seconds, six tracks. We've got a lot of work to do. We'll go back to number one. Steve.
Pass.
7 seconds, still six. Number two.
Pass.
5 seconds, still six. Number three. Steve?
Pass.
4 seconds, still six, number four. Make you. Oh, not that flash on that round there, Steve.
No, not
that flash. It was Gutter Black, the first track. Gutter Black, Hello Sailor, Walk On By, the old Jojo Zip song. Lovely Day, Bill Withers, Brass and Pocket, the Pretenders. Don't Come Around Here No More. That was it. And number six, Healing Hands, Elton John. Bad luck, mate. But we'll do it again. We'll do it again. Have a great New Year's, won't you?
Shall we?
Yeah, take care, mate. Have a fantastic New Year's. Please drive carefully. Do grab yourselves a cab. Take it easy. We'll see you safe and sound. Have a great New Year. See you, mate. Bye-bye.
Musical equipment courtesy of Roland, cast and crew fly and set New Zealand, and choose to stay at the James Cook Centre. Simon and Dwayne dressed by Barkins.
Grand final may be their goal, but to get there, these people have to face a number of challenges to their athletic prowess. They're all UK gladiators, lining up tomorrow night. Next on Channel 2, the gang steps out for New Year's parties in Shortland Street.
This has been a Fremantle International production, in association with Concept Television Productions.